yesterday I was picking up John, and I picked up John, and John weighs 95 kg. So it's a muscle, like some kind of like sprain. I think you gotta just love what you do, and like for me, like my work is my life, and so I'm very happy being here. I'm happy to be here for Aeropostale. Like opening this store, it's like so exciting because I'm a huge fan. I shop their stuff, but of course you have to shop their stuff from abroad, and now finally they're in Bombay, and you know it's a huge market because like India is full of like people who love to shop, full of tweens, youngsters. And this store, I know, like, they're gonna have such a great time. There's a huge line here, and everyone's ready to like come, and everyone's excited for Aeropostale. They're here for Aeropostale, not for me, by the way. The best thing, the quality. It feels really good to wear. Their jeans fit like a glove. T-shirts are so comfortable, and it's like a cool, fun, jazzy look, you know. So it suits anyone. Their fits are amazing. So I love this top, so I'm definitely keeping this top because it's got like cute like glitter on it. Their jeans are so good, like seriously, like I think anyone agrees with me. I was just in Miami right now, and Aeropostale sent some of their stuff down for me to wear so I can make the videos and the pictures, and my sister took all of the jeans. She loves them so much, and so yeah, I think definitely the jeans, some shirts, t-shirts, like a lot of like, yeah. I think it's important for actors and actresses to dress according to how they want to and what they are. And I think when you can like be yourself, it's like a huge fashion statement. So that is important. It's not about makeup or the best dresses or the most expensive things. It's about dressing the way you want to be dressed, you know? Confident. Yes, I am missing Aifa. I wish I was there, but there's a lot of work in Bombay. We just started Dishoom promotion, and yeah, a lot of work here. That would be amazing. Honestly, it's something that I also saw on my Instagram for the first time, and that's what I heard. But I don't even know if like that project even has. I don't know. I will honestly tell the media that conversation has not happened to me. So. All set for some madness. We started yesterday, you guys. I met you guys. I picked up John. I hurt my back. Nagpur was amazing, but I'm really looking forward to some crazy promotions now for this show. You know, honestly, I wasn't here, so I don't even want to comment on it. So I don't really know exactly what happened. I wasn't here. So I just got back yesterday, so.
Thank you.
I'm excited to be on Jalak this season, so.